you, then you, and then you, and then you, and then you, and then we got it. Down the line. Take your time, carry your hands. But I love the rain on. Get the four early. Take your time. Take your time. Push leg, get the four. Yes, smoother, not seat. Leg. Not seat. Seat gets them stiff and rigid. Yes, you want to use your leg. You can sit down, but don't scrub with your seat. Yes, yeah, very nice. Open, 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 open. Very good. Now close it up. Bend your elbows. Bend your elbows. Get that right side of his mouth. Remember, you're doing gymnastics. Easy. Yes, smooth. Very good. Good. He's got to land on that right lead. If you're easy, yeah. No, and walk again. No, 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 no. Walk back and get the spin out. Good. Now you're great, but why did you pull in to the left and make him land on the left lead and mess this up, and then you're from here to eternity? Look, this is your mark. This is too long. Add an oxer. When you're jumping any oxer, the highest part of the oxer should be the flight has to be the middle of the oxer. You reached the highest part here, and then you're coming down on the back rail, right? So, do it again, start from the beginning. Here, use your right knee. See, if you land on that right knee, you push him out with your right leg, and you won't be cutting in. So, more from your leg, less from your seat, with a supporting rein.
Yeah.